This is my recipe for a fairly healthy and delicious tuna sandwich. Basically, you're going to need some rye, one cucumber, some Swiss cheese. I have added some crispy bacon, and of course, some tuna. You're going to go ahead and toast your bread and then put it together. So I'll show you what it looks like when we're all done.